Hey guys, how you guys been? It's been a while since I've produced a video or edited a video. As you guys know, I'm back at school, and that's been taking up a lot of my time. I know it's been the holidays. Thank you very much for supporting those little YouTube shorts. Those have been really helpful to my channel. And go ahead and like those shorts if you want more of them. As I could see, they're getting a lot of views. And also, go ahead and subscribe. That really helps my channel out a lot as I'm trying to make this like a full-time thing. Once I get done with school and all that, trying to produce even more videos. I really wanted to produce more videos during the holidays, but I really was time constrained. But anyways, let's get on to this video. So, I ended up getting my girlfriend the Oculus, right? And it was so fun and like I can't explain like how much fun you have with it that I ended up getting one as well right here. I got the lens a little dirty, but I got it and then I added the Elite strap here, which is an extra $40 feature. And I kid you not, you could take this anywhere once you download the games to your Oculus. And this is like you literally like your portable video game console. I've never seen anything like this before where it doesn't require any wires to plug. It's literally just charge. And once you're done charging, you have about a 2 hour gameplay with this thing or video or movie play. And if you watch movies, I think it doesn't take that much memory or not memory, but that much battery power. But if you do play games, I recommend getting a battery pack. And I'm not quite too sure about the amperage you need or the volts, but it says it on the box. And this is what it comes in. Even opening the Oculus, it feels like I'm opening up like I feels like I'm opening up an Apple product. It's so nice. It comes with a sleeve. You take out the sleeve and boom. Even the box is super nice. There's all my controllers there. The stock strap, head strap right here. And I recommend if you're getting one and you're around people that want to play, I highly recommend the Elite strap. They're not paying me to say this by any way. Let me put that out there. They're not paying me to say this. But yeah, it's easier to dial in, dial out with this dial here. It just literally cranks up. You can adjust the head, the top, but normally you just adjust the back if you're switching out with different players or whatnot. The controllers here, I literally feel like I'm playing with the Nintendo Wii. I'm surprised Nintendo, they're not jumping on this technology, because they're selling quick. They're like, I got the 256 gig, and I want more gigs, and that's only I think it's the second generation of this model. So it's the Quest 2 I ended up getting, and so much fun. It's a great device if you want to keep moving around. As far as fitness goes, I'm not quite too sure because I don't have the time to like to be consistently active with it for about like a good 2 hours. Yeah, I want to say about a good hour and 40 minutes, just because I'm just so time constrained right now with school and everything. I'm taking a small break, so you'll see a lot more videos in January. Get back to my lifestyle and I guess just sharing the things that I do. And then don't worry, I got my final grade on my last class, so I'll go ahead and post there. But yeah, it's just such a great, cool device. Like I've never had so much fun with something so portable and affordable right now. I think as time goes on and progresses, it's gonna get more expensive, especially when Apple comes out with their VR. So I'm looking forward for that one too. They really mentioned that they really want the resolution better on their specific VR system, but I'm not a tech channel, so I'm not really staying on top of that, so I really don't know. But going back to this VR real quick, but it's just so cool. Like it looks, yeah, like even like the shape of the controllers too. It's like you grab here and then you got a trigger and then you have like your PS and Xbox regular controllers here. I tried the audio with the K8 headphones. Oh my gosh, they're like Awesome. The only thing I wish is that the cord here was shorter. I'm pretty sure they do. They have them. It's obviously connected. Attached is not like a can detach the cable and put a shorter cable on them. But yeah, that input is right here. That little that's for your audio if you have headphones. And you can just be completely immersed. I highly don't recommend it if you're by yourself. It gets kind of scary. And then you charge it right here with the USB-C. Also, you can download data and transfer data in there, which is really cool. And it also shows you your calorie burn. And there's plenty of videos out there, but I'm just saying that like I totally like this thing, and I wanted to put a quick review out there on the gaming and how much is changing. Even though it's like not supported by PC or like Steam, you could hack it. That's what I'm trying to do, I guess. But I just gave up because I'm not that computer savvy. So it's just regular stock. It's just stock everything. But yeah, you can do Steam on it, which is cool. There's another application called SideQuest, which is cool, like it's completely for the developers. But without further ado, I don't want to take up any more time here. But thanks for watching, and I approve this product here, guys. Like, if you're on the fence about it, or if you're trying to figure out what to get your significant one or your little kid, it's like a it's greatly priced. Kid you not, they're not paying me to say this. It's like it's a good price for them, and you have loads of fun. The only downside is you'll eat up your battery juice really quickly, because you don't feel 2 hours going by fast. Like literally, like 2 hours if you go real fast. And you can use it having it charging at the same time, but I wouldn't recommend it. I just because there's be too many cables dangling around, and some games require like full motion and all that, and it might unplug or something. But they do sell on Amazon the portable. External battery packs you can plug in into this area right here. You can plug it in and your external battery and have more life, juice life. I haven't messed with it so much. Oh yeah, and another thing, it comes with a microfiber silicone cover, because when you get it, it's made at, like the VR has like a cloth to it, and it gets really really hot. So and you're gonna sweat in it, so I highly recommend using the silicone and leaving it on there. And also, the Elite Strap has a silicone anti-sweat material on there as well. You can adjust your eyes here by pushing in and pushing out the distance between the two lenses, so like you get the full immersion. Also, they sell blue light lenses to get the blue light out of there, that radiate from screens and all that. And yeah, so I'll just quickly upload this video because I haven't uploaded one in quite some time. But thanks for watching. Hit the like, comment, and subscribe button and support the channel. And catch you in the next one, guys. Bye.